Please forgive me, because I'm saying, if I step on toes, God forgive me.
No,
as I
no,
said, as they said, when you point at somebody, you got three fingers pointing at yourself. Okay? So what I'm looking at, as I'm saying, for example, I'm going to say, my brother, because you have me, I'm going to use an example. You have your son you live with. I mean, that's your world. You have your son. But you got to get yourself right to be an example to him. Please, I'm not saying you're doing this. I'm only going by example. Please don't say, well, I got time before he realizes me and this, me and doing this and that. Because I'm saying you're not guaranteed that time. I know, because I know how I am with mine. Everybody stands up to it. I want to be able to, like, see, right now, I can't wait till he get on that football field. Because I'm saying, if he get knocked down 12 times, that's still my boy out there. He's doing what I'm proud of him to do. And your time will be coming on that. But you got to be right. Don't live on self, because you got other means that you got. You got people that depend on you. Not as a man. They looking at it. Let me get this right. People are looking at you because you are a man, but they're trying to see what kind of man are you.
Oh, man. That's true.
You see what I'm saying?